Okay, this is my first ever MotoVlog, and you're going to see why I'm doing an introduction like this in just a minute when you start watching my MotoVlog. I need to learn how to clean my lenses, so this is a good way for me to check that it's a good clean lens.